exiting vacuum.
Seeing you in the control room. Any news on the engines?
Yeah, but it makes no sense. They're out of fuel. The centrifuge is offline. We're tethered to a 4-trillion-ton payload. Without the engines, it's dragging us down to the planet.
Can you handle it alone?
Sure. Fix the centrifuge, get the fuel running, then do a full restart. But you'll need to stabilize our orbit from there.
Standing by. Fast as you can, Isaac.
Reserves depleted. Main engines offline. Additional fuel required for engine restart. Security card required.
After the bridge, we thought...
I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them, but I don't think they know I'm here. Isaac, I've tracked down your rig. You're in engineering, right? I'll get myself admin privileges. Maybe I can help.
Clearance confirmed.
Engineering log. Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple reporting. Christ, I still can't believe the Chief is gone. It's all fallen apart since the captain...
decontamination sequence complete. Thank you for your patience.
Thank you.
subterfuge restart.
Looks like the centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right? Ready when you are.
Oh. storage is unlocked. It'll give you access to the engine chamber.
Zero gravity.
Say, Hammond, I cracked the secure files. CEC was here for more than just a mining claim, huh?
What do you mean?
This outbreak started on the colony, after the miners dug up some artifacts. Something alien.
That's impossible.
But it would explain why Aegis 7 is meant to be off-limits, right? Earth's got orders. When the miners found the artifact, they reported hallucinations, paranoia, suicides. But the Ishimura brought the smart girl on board anyway. But that was the plan.
Wait. A marker.
Okay, back up. Where's this marker now?
In cargo. All packaged up for delivery.
zero gravity.